I'm a very changed person. When I thought I'm going to make this movie, I never liked guns. And because every day when I was watching media, films, and these video games, they affect our children's life, in mind. End of the day, these stupid things happen, especially school shootings. And when we don't have a right gun control in this country, even here in this world, these kind of incidents is going to happen. So every day people make a movies, and end of the day, just, you know, that is only entertainment. But the real message we want to give. And the second, the wild film, especially, you know, when I was watching film like a Scarface and Godfather, end of the day, so many people get inspired out of these films, and they committed a crime because how we are portraying the hero of that, the criminal as a hero, that bring like a wildness. So I thought I'm going to make a movie, and I'm going to bring this issue. So in our schools, in a public place, we have to make sure any crazy person doesn't come and they hurt people. So I never liked guns is a true story, and I'm going to bring this film on a surface very soon.